I hate to say I told you so, but